worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
All right.
Let me tell you where they are approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants.
I've got a job for you. Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Definitely.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose. Thank you, friends.
Oh.
Spider won't have killed you.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mate. It's Sinemore here.
Can't hurt to look.
Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
We need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
I'll do my best.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
Please, hear me out. When the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace, not this. Will you do it?
All right.
Thank you. Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick.
Can I ask a favor? We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed to get away, but I don't know what happened to my family. If they survived, they probably don't know I'm still alive. Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I made some posters. If you can put them up around town, maybe someone I know will see them.
Yeah.
Put my poster all around town and maybe they'll be able to find me.
We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?